10 next to go in the Open Beginner Novice Division in Ring 3, number 355, Inside Move with Janice Hoover. Now in ring two, number 366, Little Bernie with Jennifer Ramsey.
Crosby Green, Snappy Dresser, clears over the log now at 7th. Across the race course. Here comes the Fiesta stable. One to go for Clovercraft Enterprise and Jennifer Rebollo. They come to the last, just on the outside of the finish. Snappy Dresser and Crosby Green. They clear that.
So we're on cross country. Shall we? That has been in second place.
Second place, very good. Two more.
This is Eric to the NJ. Eric to Cindy.
Yes, go ahead.
Yes. Is 316 and 315 decide they want to play today?
315 is warming up, and then I was just walking up to find out. We have not seen 315.
Copy that. Thanks so much.
Hey, Laurie, are they doing awards like on that end?
Right here.
That's been a rainbow. It's 297.
Of the Area 8 Beginner Novice Championship at the Kentucky Classique. Number 305, Jennifer Rebollo and Clovercraft Enterprise finished with a 26.7. In addition to the championship ribbon, Jennifer and Clovercraft Enterprise carry away $200. A $200 voucher to represent Area 8 at the American Eventing Championships in Texas, if they so choose. That lovely silver plate, and being held up now, the monogrammed sheet, all courtesy of Rude and Riddle. Now, as long as we have Jennifer and Clovercraft there, we would like to announce their special award. They are also awarded the Leading Adult Rider Prize for the highest scoring adult rider from Area 8. And again, that's with their 26.7. In addition to the monogram sheet she received for finishing first, she now receives a monogram quarter sheet. With Mary Pike now and Dr. Embley. Jennifer and Clovercraft Enterprise with their top adult ride win. We do have one more special award, and that of Jennifer and Clovercraft Enterprise, if you will lead the field in a victory gallop. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you at the Area 8 Beginner Novice Champions Top 8, Clovercraft Enterprise and Jennifer Rebollo, Chelsea Garrison and Roscoe P. Coltrane, Cosby Green and Snappy Dresser, Stella Sunstein and Dancing Queen, Anna Floodman and Cara Valley, Gary Barrick and Etch-a-Sketch, Melissa Reckner and Fly Light, and Aaron Woodall and Clearly Not Blonde. One lap with the field, and then Clovercraft Enterprise and Jennifer take a solo lap. Once again, our congratulations to all of our beginner novice championship riders and to our top eight. Thanks so much to our terrific volunteers. It was a challenging show, and thanks again to all of our competitors for being so flexible and patient. Have a safe trip home, everybody, and once again, thanks from the Kentucky Classique here at the beautiful Horse Park for the Area 8 Championships by Rude and Riddle.